Ladies and gentlemen, I also want to speak to you about alcoholism as an ex-alcoholic myself. 4 years ago, a friend of mine introduced me to the magic mushroom, and I never looked back. Why are you getting drunk when you could be getting stoned or off your head on mushrooms? You need to be more careful with your choice of narcotics. Drinking is just taking a drug via a liquid. It is not drinking, you are taking drugs. That's right, you're taking drugs, okay? If you're going to take drugs, take better drugs than alcohol, I'm telling you. Please, if you are going to take alcohol, please make sure you do not go out without contraception. And many of you should also consider having a vasectomy. Gentlemen, have you considered having a vasectomy?